Hello, kia ora, and welcome to Feel Fukuoka. I'm Sam, and next to me is...
I'm Nita.
And today, we are in Yanagawa City at the very far south of Fukuoka Prefecture. Where are we today at?
In front of Yanagawa High School. Yes.
Today, we are going to experience what it's like to go to a Japanese high school. What are you looking forward to the most?
Uniforms, come uniforms? On, because in Finland we don't have uniforms.
Oh, really?
No.
Me personally, I'm just looking forward to the overall experience of being at a Japanese high school because I can't really imagine what it's like.
Me neither, but you know, we should go and experience.
Yeah, let's not waste any more time. Let's just go.
Let's go!
Yanagawa City is located in the southern region of Fukuoka Prefecture and known as a riverside town and famous tourist attraction. In the center of Yanagawa City is Yanagawa High School, with a tradition dating back to its founding year in 1941. According to the school philosophy, learning manners and communication skills come first over other academic activities. Sports are very popular in the school, especially their tennis and baseball teams. They are known as one of the best teams in all of Japan. The school specially focuses on an international educational environment and educates their students as a person with an international mind for the future. For 20 years now, there have been a lot of international students studying at Yanagawa High School. In May 2016, a junior high school branch of Yanagawa High School opened in Thailand, and it will start accepting new students from 2019.
Like, it was kind of dark.
Yeah, I have to agree with you. Don't you think that the seats are very small, right? Yeah, like, we had a huge desks.
Yeah, we too. We had desks about this big.
Konnichiwa.
Oh,
I'm from Finland.
Gotcha.
He's from New Zealand.
Can we get in?
Well, these guys, they're training to, you know, get a license, to become licensed users of the program, so I guess you have to be fast.
I actually heard that they're going to take this class and they're going to be licensed, so, you know, it's very beneficial.
Yeah. Especially if they want to be in the IT industry. Oh, what's this class?
They are much higher than us. You know, our level doesn't compare to them. Well, that's no surprise in my case, but...
Well, this is calculus. Like I said, calculus is higher level. Look how focused they are. They're very close.
Yeah.
What are they doing? Oh, they're working on a calculator.
Oh, really?
Put it on this hand, left hand, right hand, doesn't matter. Any.
You're not the worst, but I think in the class, there is much faster than you.
I'm keeping up with them. Oh, I made a mistake. I gotta start again. I win number one.
Oh, this looks something that we are not very specialized in, right?
I think this is like Japanese literature class. Wow. Your writing is so beautiful.
Yeah, very, very nice. Chanto kiiro ni kaiteru yo.
Mechi kirei.
All classes are energetic and cheerful.
We have just changed our clothes and now we are truly experiencing the Japanese high school experience. We put on our Yanagawa High School uniform. So now I feel like a student at that school. How do you feel?
Definitely, I'm so excited. You know, it's my first time in my whole life that I've worn a uniform.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Join the English course class. Students of the English course learn English and become more prepared with an international mindset for working worldwide in the future. The principal came to see the class.
Sam. Nice to meet you.
Hi, nice to meet you too. I'm from Finland. My name is Nita.
We worked in groups during the class.
So we are supposed to figure out what word goes here.
The possible answer between A or B
okay.
or C.
It was an energetic and fun class. After the class, we had a chance to talk with the principal.
One thing, like, I remember when I was at high school, and like junior high school, we were always scared of the headmaster, but like you seem so charismatic and open to all the students and very friendly.
The air changed, because yeah. being the headmaster, sitting in the office, and like just not nodding and I can say yes or no, whatever. But I go around the school and mix the students. As I said, the most important value is distance between the teachers and the students.
He is very friendly and has a flexible and modern way of thinking.
Do you smell that? That good smell?
Yeah, it's you, Sam.
I know that. But the other smell, It smells like pie or something.
Oh, are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm starving. All the students in here getting ready for lunch. What are we going to eat, Hannah?
We asked the foreign exchange student at Yanagawa High School about their day-to-day life at school.
What's interesting about coming to a Japanese high school?
It's interesting to know all the Japanese culture.
Yeah.
And all the people are different. Mm. I think I know many countries students. So I think
there's very good. Like many students from different countries. Actually, you guys got a lot of international students here, right?
Yeah.
I met a few people from Thailand, and you're the first I met from Korea. You're from Australia.
They found Yanagawa High School to be a safe and secure environment where they could have a meaningful everyday experience.
Well, Anita, unfortunately our day as a high school student at the Yanagawa High School is coming to an end.
Yes, I'm so sad about it because I had so much fun and you know, I love wearing this uniform, you know? Look how beautiful it is.
Yeah, I mean, I too love the uniform, like it's like a suit, it's quite sharp. And what else did you like about school?
Well, I definitely liked to be part of the student life as a student. We went to the English class, it was really fun. And the students were really open and telling about their opinions and be involved in the class, so that was a little bit surprising for me.
Yeah, and the one thing I had a lot of respect for was the headmaster, Ken. Like, just his views and values about the school were like very, very good, you know, very rare actually in Japan and the world.
Yes.
Like I'm Sam from Field Fukuoka, and this is?
Nita from Field Fukuoka.
Yes.
And do you know what? The bell just rang, Sam.
Oh, so that means school's out.
Yay, bye.
In 2019, the uniforms will get a brand new design.